y. In this question, we need to determine the amount of copper electroplated. Firstly,